Let's go Sam, find Sam.
A vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Madness, I say. Come on, Lara, you can do it. Keep on pushing. Oh, point of no return. That means we're almost done, huh? Oh,
shit. This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Right open. Chasm Ziggurat. Let's go. It must be freezing. Problem with this is I don't know where the hell I gotta go. I don't know where the hell I gotta go. Okay, well, I guess this is the only way.
There must be another way out.
I thought there was another passageway through over there, but I guess not. Okay, we get over here and then what? So we go on this wall right here? Yes. Yeah, I heard you the first time. Please stop saying that. Where do we gotta go? This way.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes.
I think only one Majin.
If I'm not back.
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Okay. Jump. Fuck. I almost was not ready for that. If it wasn't for the slow-mo, I probably wouldn't have been ready for that, to be honest. time. Did I get hit by lightning or what the hell happened? It feels like I bumped into the statue and I died. Where am I supposed to go? Where the hell am I supposed to go? I'm clearly not going the right way. So I'm not supposed to go down here because then you just die. I gotta keep going up maybe? I mean, I don't know. Dude, I don't know where I have to go. I don't know where the fuck I have to go from here. Oh, we have to go up here, I guess? Man, I kept jumping down towards the statue. That's bullshit. That's some BS, man. trying to leave.
Oh, great queen! Through the trials, I have brought you the vassal. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awaken.
Oh, hell no. Gunner on this one. Fucking madman. Man, where the hell did those guys come from? That's bullshit. Fucking assholes just show up out of nowhere, dude.
Come on, come on.
Bye-bye. Come on, really?
You're going down.
Oh, waste some ammo, huh? Big boy, he's back. Bitch! Thank you. First try, baby. Hey, what's up, Boba? Yeah, we're doing good, man. Whoa. Baby. Got him. Long, sharp death scream. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, dude, she finally got the dual pistols.
Oh, Sam. Thank God.
I was just waiting the entire game for him, and then we get him here at the end, I guess.
Laura. What's happening? I'm here. You're safe now. It's okay. It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Get her out of here. Let there be light all across the land.
There's Laura. She's got Sam. She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
What didn't happen up there, boy?
It's over. We can
go. That was
a
crazy shit.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
See, I know Rey has been ready to leave.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Must. Achievement unlocked, a survivor is born. Dragon's Triangle, south of Japan, day unknown, 6:15 a.m.
Making me waffles before her ballet class.
Need anything? Don't rightly know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Oh, you crazy girl. Where the hell are you going? Man, she's hardcore, dude. I think after all that, I need at least a little bit of rest. A survivor is born. Well, damn. Tomb Raider. Hell yeah, dude. We hope you enjoy playing Tomb Raider. We have worked our hardest to bring you the best game we possibly can make. Thank you for taking the time. Thank you for making this game. Oh my god, it was incredible. I love this game. Shout out to all these people. Look, everybody here. They killed it. This game is fucking rad, dude. Game is so rad. Also, look at that. Shout out. I got two of the fellow Dan Clan members right here. No wonder this game was so great. No wonder this game is so good. No, but I really did enjoy this game. So shout out to Square and Crystal Dynamics and all you guys for making this game. Well done, everybody. Well done. This game was really, really fun. Literally from start to finish, I think this is probably the most fun I've had in a game in a little bit. It's like, never once was I like, fuck this game, you know? I may have said it like jokingly around, but like, this is a fun game. This is a really, really, really fun game. I really enjoyed it. It was legitimately a really, really fun time, a good time. And it's not that long either. Like I honestly expected us to still have a little bit more to do, but that was great, man. I fully enjoyed my journey on this island here. It was an absolute blast and a pleasure to play. It was really, really great.